if you have a passion for a fashion designing, if you want to do something in your life, if you are looking for something that's very different kind of lifestyle or like different kind of career prospect, which you have to have that passionate so timi tyo kura ma bhane chai I will take this admission of that student. Okay, malai chai tyo student haruko when I take interview, I talk to them a lot. Why you want to do this course? What's your passion? What's your dream? What you want to do? What that makes me drive to take the admissions of that student. I don't care about are they creative or not, because that is our responsibility to teach them. Sabaima creativity huncha, harek manchema creativity huncha. We need to know how to take that creativity out. But if you are passionate, and I want to mention one thing also, fashion designing bhannebittikai manchelai ke ke chha bhane ekdamai sajilo course ho, let's do it. Or like it's a glamorous that you will be celebrity tomorrow, let's do it. It's not like that. It's so hard course. Tapailai esto garo huncha course, you need to stand on your toes and you have to work. अरू कोर्स गर्दाखेरि तपाईँले 8-10 घन्टा पढे पुग्छ भने फेसन डिजाइनिङको लागि एभ्री डे यु निड टु स्टडी फर 15-16 आवर्स, यु निड टु स्पेन्ड यर 15-16 आवर्स. इफ यु आर रेडी टु डु द्याट, वेलकम भन्छु म चाहिँ है. अनि अर्को कुरा पनि कस्तो हुन्छ भने, नपढ्ने बेला मात्रै होइन, फेसन डिजाइनरको लागि फेसन डिजाइनरको करियर भनेको यस्तो खालको करियर हो जहाँ चाहिँ टाइम डिमान्डिङ करियर हो कि. इफ यु योर थ्रु आउट योर लाइफ you have to work for 16-17 hours. If you are looking for 8 hours job, and this field is not for you, mate tesari bhanchu ke student lai, if you are really passionate, if you are hard working, if you are a dreamer, if you want to do something different in life, then join fashion designing.